Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey, good morning students, how are you? Fine? Have you eaten your breakfast today? Okay, thank you. Before we talk about the lesson today, please say ta'awudz and then basmalah together. Wahid, isnain, salasa. A'udhu billahi minasyaitani rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, thank you. Guys, today we will continue our topics, our lesson. If the last meeting we already learned about area or luas dari suatu bangun datar, yeah, we can find out the area of square, rectangle, and triangle. Today we will continue our topic that's about perimeter. Yeah, what is the meaning of perimeter? In bahasa Indonesia, ya, perimeter is keliling, keliling, keliling. I will give you one example. Have you run, ya, around the yard? Mungkin mengelilingi lapangan sepak bola. Have you ever? Ya. Okay. When you walk around the yard or the stadium, or lapangan basket mungkin yang ada di sekolah, it mean that you already count or measure the perimeter. Itu artinya kamu sudah mengelilingi, ya. So if you want to find out, ya, the perimeter of 2D shapes, ya, you can measure, ya, you can walk around lewat tepi-tepinya, lewat pinggir-pinggirnya, tidak boleh lewat tengahnya, lewat pinggirnya, ya. Yeah. You can bring the meter roll, maybe, ya. Yeah. Pakai meteran roll besar, ya. Yeah. We can find out the perimeter of the basketball yard, ya, yeah, the football yard dan sebagainya. Or our room, our classroom, we can measure the perimeter. But today we will talk about the perimeter of this one. What picture is this? Yeah, this is square. Remember, semua sisi dari square, yeah, from the square, is the same. Yeah, square always has the same sides. Panjangnya sama. For the example, yeah, S is the side of the square. Ini sisinya, simbolnya S. So there are four S, ada empat sisi, four sides. How to find out the perimeter of the square? Just add, ya, yeah, all of the sides. Dijumlahkan aja semuanya. This one, ya, yeah, S plus this one plus S plus this one. And the last one, yeah, it's very simple. Yeah, that's very simple. Okay, I will give you the example. Look at this. Okay, please find out the perimeter of this square. The length of the side is 5 centimeters. Panjang sisinya 5 centimeters. How to find out the perimeter? It's very simple. Just add all the sides. Jumlahkan aja, yeah. 5 centimeters plus 5 centimeters plus 5 centimeters in the last one plus 5 centimeters. The result is, yo, please count. 5 plus 5 is 10. 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 plus 10 is 20 centimeters. So the perimeter of this square is 20 centimeters. Ini kelilingnya itu 20 centimeter. Okay. How about this one? What picture is this? Yeah, this is rectangle atau persegi panjang, persegi panjang. We have the same method. Caranya sama, ya. Yeah. Just add all the side. Tambahkan aja. Tapi kalau di persegi panjang, simbolnya bukan S. We use L and W. L is for length, panjang. W is for width or lebar. So, how to find out the perimeter? Yeah, just add L, this one, plus W, tambah lebarnya, ya. Plus L again, and the last one, plus W again. Panjang, tambah lebar, tambah panjang, tambah lebar. Panjang, tambah lebar, tambah panjang, and tambah lebar. Atau you can mention P plus L plus L, itu juga boleh, sama. Yang penting kan add all sides, jumlahkan semua sisinya. Okay, I give you one example. Please find out the perimeter of this rectangle. Panjangnya 8, lengthnya 8 cm, width 5 cm. Please find out the perimeter. So this one also 8 cm. And this one also 5 cm. So the perimeter of this rectangle is 8 cm plus 5 cm plus 8 cm plus 5 cm. What is the result? 8 tambah 5 13 ditambah 13 or the double of 13 berapa? 26 cm. You can use your fingers to help you counting this. Okay, very simple ya. It's very simple. Okay, next, the last one. If we want to find out the perimeter of triangle, sama caranya. Just add all the side, apapun bentuk segitiganya. Itu asal kita tahu panjang sisinya, we can find out the perimeter. Ya. Yeah? Okay, the perimeter is A plus B plus C. Nah, tambah B tambah C. Semua sisinya tambahin aja. Hey, this is the example. Yeah. How to find out this perimeter? Bagaimana cara menemukan keliling segitiga ini? Just add all the side. 12 cm plus 5 cm plus 9 cm. Oh sorry, this is meters. Yeah, we use meters. Ya, meters. Satuannya meters. Tapi sama. The principle is the same, ya. 12 meters plus 5 meters plus 9 meters. What is the result? This is 12 meters plus and this one. 5 tambah 9 berapa? 14. So the result is, ya, 26 meters. Okay, so this the perimeter of this triangle is 26 meters. Kelilingnya itu 26 meter. So I will give you the conclusion. Kesimpulannya apa? If we want to find out the perimeter of 2D shapes, just add all the side. Jumlahkan semua panjang sisinya. We can find out the perimeter of 2D shapes. Okay? Please do the worksheet. Yeah. Please try to do the worksheet. Remember, nggak pakai rumus. Pokoknya langsung jumlahkan aja. Nanti kalau pakai rumus, kadang-kala kalau kita lupa rumusnya, kita akan terpaku. Waduh, nggak bisa mengerjakan. Tapi kalau kita, we know the principle, we know the method, ya. Yeah, kita pasti akan bisa mengerjakan. The method is add all the sides. Jumlahkan semua sisinya. Thank you. See you next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.